Mic check 1 2 1 2.
3 4 5 6 7 8.
Guys, we're so excited because the new song's about to release, and we just put the teaser out yesterday, and you guys are showing so much love. I love it. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna play some games, guys. Rajat, do you know the Moroccan rap part of the song?
Yes, of course, yes.
You do? Okay, wait. Don't read from your phone. You can't.
You'll have to help me.
I'll help you. But you know what we should do? You should do the rap part of... So basically, in my new song, guys, I'm going to be rapping in Moroccan. I'm going to be rapping in Moroccan, right? And... Tereko aata hai na?
Mereko aata hai.
Rap part?
Mereko aata hai. Ekdam bilkul.
Tabhi aapko gaana hai. Theek hai?
First you will sing it, then I'll sing it.
So no, first no, that's the game. The game is you have to try and then I will translate it in Hindi.
Okay. Okay, so should I do one line?
Do one line to fit maybe Hindi may translate karne wala.
Okay, cool. So it goes like,
so the first part is
Alu na jeet gululi ashtari.
What? Gagging, dying. Insane. Fire!
Let's go!
How did you do it so well, Baba?
I did it. I think you taught me the other day.
But it was so long back, not 4 weeks back. Okay. So, Alu Anajit Gululi Ashtari. Hindi mein kya hota hai? Hello, main aayi hoon. Batao kya ho raha hai?
Kya ho raha hai? Batao!
Jaldi batao! Alright. Okay, so we're going in a good pace. You're killing it. Chalo, great. Now give me the next line.
Ali Ulfat Swabdari.
Hindi ulfat febdari. I like that. Acha to Hindi mein kya hota hai exactly? Hindi ulfat febdari, which means in English I have chaos and a crowd and people in front of my door. But it's not a literal translation. So
Hindi mein kaise samjhaoge?
It's more abstract. To Hindi mein kaise kya hota hai Hindi mein?
Bheed.
Meri ghar ke samne bheed hai.
Logon ki.
Log hain.
फैंस है,
बहुत सारे लोग हैं.
Of course, yes. और फैंस हैं.
हाँ, फैंस भी है, लोग भी है, पैप्स भी हो सकता है. Also people who want to know your business, है ना?
So that's what it means.
Yeah, it's very abstract. तो इतना मतलब deep translation नहीं हो सकता क्योंकि अजीब लगता है. But I like how you said it in Moroccan. That was beautiful. Beautiful Darija.
Mashallah.
Tabarakallah. Kya baat hai? Wah. Okay, next line. Come, jaldi kar.
Shit, bhul gaya.
No, bhulna mat. Chalo.
Yaad
hai. Ha, aa raha.
And the horabat fi afkari.
And the horabat fi afkari. I love that. So that means I have war in my mind, so I'm in a battle between me and my mind, right? So much is going on here. To Hindi mein kya kehta hai? We would say dimag kharab ho gaya. Ho gaya,
jo hamesha rehta hai.
Dimag kharab ho gaya. Dimag kharab ho gaya.
Or is it like there is a war inside your head?
Yeah, yeah. It's like a battle.
There's always a battle.
Just rest. Stop thinking so much.